Attach the power cord into the socket located on the back of the machine and plug the other end into the power outlet. Press the power button to turn the machine on.